What's good, YouTube man? I'm back with another video, man. Make sure you subscribe,
Like.
do all that, man. Hey, man. We got another banger. Lil Nas X Panini. Panana, Panini, whatever. Hey, Panini. Yeah, Panini. Official video finally out. Uh-oh. Let's get straight to it, you dig? Got a banger, man.
There's a war in the streets.
That ain't the only way. We're gonna have to make music as a unit. We can make it big.
Let's get that cream, son.
Dang, they tried to make this like a real weather edit this mug. They tried to make this mug like a movie. I forgot who that girl was. I forgot. Oh, hey, this video hard. This something new. This something that everybody like wouldn't find out that he would do. He's so versatile and creative. Like, shout out to whoever edited this video. He should have put it in the description, but he said, whoever edited this video, man, shout out to y'all. Man, this is like some Star Wars type stuff. Like, this John lit. What? Not Dancing with the Robots. I think he put this little scene on Instagram right here. The robots on rhythm running, man. Man, did they hit the whoa at the end? Let's go back. The world, the robots at the world, man. Heck, no. That scene right there, that's that one.
Hey, Panini, don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go, or why you trying to keep me thinking?
Hey, these different scenes, like, he end up somewhere else, he end up somewhere else. This junk hard, though. Like, this scene right here, it's like he on the airplane, and they just, and it's thunder in the background, like.
Now they need me, number one, I'm screaming. Oh, yeah, you still love me, so what happened, what's the meaning? I thought you want this for my life, said you wanted to.
Yeah, I don't know what the robot's doing, nah. They was, after that, whoa, it's, mm-mm. I know the little girl, like, why he keep popping up everywhere? Who is this dude? Like, who is he? Man, she jumped off the airplane. She got tired of me. Hey man, this video hard, bro. This video hard. So yeah, man. That's it for that video, man. Lil Nas X, bro. That's really different. That's like some Star Wars type junk for real. And not to take it anyway, but you wouldn't expect that from him. You expect it to be like something that's like with that. I mean, not with that. Something that's, well, we did see a little scene of it, but something that's like not like the Star Wars type stuff. But I see he being real creative now, which is cool though. So yeah, man, make sure you subscribe, like, do all that, man. Hey, shout out to Lil Nas X, man. Gang, gang, gang.